Ginger, thank you. We here at KTLA 5, we consider our Southern California community as family, and that's why, in hopes of building the best life possible, we ask you to take 5 to care in places that need it the most.
Absolutely. Right now, we're going to be showing you a place that has held a special spot in my heart for the past 2 years. I'm talking about Watts. Watch.
Even since this community center has been closed as of November 1st, we've seen crime go up in the area. We've seen school academic performance drop.
Juju on that beat, juju on that, juju on that, juju on that beat.
Tell me about this rec center and what you've done here as you've grown up.
We had basketball leagues and stuff. We did a lot of stuff here.
And is this where you've met all of your friends?
Yeah.
Truth of the matter is there's a lot of people who are even afraid to come to Watts.
These kids don't deserve second best and they don't deserve to be left behind.
How important is it for your kids?
Oh, it's very important. I mean, it's life-changing sometimes.
We've been interacting with the city, and we're so grateful to them for giving us the opportunity to help take over this place and help renovate it and upgrade it. But lots more costly than anyone would think.
I keep dancing on my own.
What's going to need to be done to renovate this place?
Everything that's not bolted down is being removed. Even these bleachers, for example, they cost $11,000.
Your goal, though, long-term, is to make this into a youth empowerment center. That would involve what?
What we want to do is not only keep these doors open, but actually give them incredible programming, entrepreneur classes, get them job training. So it's not just some handout, but rather a hand up in life. I really do believe that when people get in touch with humanity, their hearts are compelled.
And I'm right over here, why can't you see me? Oh, no.
Now this place has truly helped so many children and their families, and now it needs our help. So all day long, KTLA is asking you to take 5 to care, if it's money or time, no matter how little or how much. If you can give anything, please go to our website, ktla.com/donate. Or text the word donate to 515151. And stay tuned. The next hour, Lynette Romero is live in Watts, so you can see this place for yourself. But right now, it's an empty rec center.
Right.
We need to fill it. We need to help them develop these sports programs.
Absolutely.
Again. We need to get music programs up and running, you know, all these sorts of things. It's so incredibly important to these children in this community. And I-